People are back on already? Jesus. The shit just came back on. Son of a bitch. I want to make compost, but I also don't want to hear that annoying buzzing sound. I'm a little torn on what to do with this compost heap. Put it here. Be very careful about those fucking rock noses. Here I don't have the natural grit. Like some massive sandstorms to hit right about now. I can, you know, feel like I'm wearing the mask for a reason. I mean, I do have a reason, obviously. And me, I'm friendly. I heard it myself. Na 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 na. Either of the names. Weird ass glitch as opposed to the regular glitches. Sodi's gonna come back and help me recoup some of the shit I lost. Particularly the skeleton keys is what I'm worried about. I told him I'd probably be on till like 3 a.m. It's past 3 a.m. I don't know if he's coming back for me. He probably forgot. I don't think I'm a priority. Nope. Two rock keys next to that one. But when I did this in the dark last time, I also had weapons. If I was in the dark now, this would be a real pain in the ass. In fact, if it starts to get dark, I will probably bail. I feel like running around being chased by rock noses. Okay, you just saw me with your ass. Dance, motherfuckers. All it's gonna take is one good lag spike to wipe me out. Losing stamina. Great combat now. After I got hit, she went into fucking combat. I don't want her to get killed. That is enough to last me for a little bit, but I'm going in for more. I want a lifetime supply. I want enough brimstone to last me till the server shuts down. And burn through the ship pretty quick since it's used for two stages. Oh, did I get clipped again? I didn't see an impact. I thought that was a cave at first. That's a rock. What fucking things are there? Yeah, doing this fresh after restart where their AI is all intact. Not the best timing. Really? Still? Stepped away from that one because I saw you guys there. It would be funny if Pix did extra damage against these guys. Like, more than a weapon. Also kinda makes sense. Pix is designed for busting open rock. Maybe a hammer should also do more to him. Break up rocks with a hammer. That's one good thing about recording pretty much everything. If someone runs up on me, I got proof if I want a rat on them. I probably wouldn't, though. I'd probably just fight it out. Not like they're disturbing my RP if they attack me. I don't RP. Really, what if you want to RP as a fucking raging psychopath who kills everyone he comes across? What if that is your thing? I ain't scared of you motherfuckers. Oh, weak as shit. Seeing this mist. I wonder if there's some story thing about how these are all actually people. Certainly designed to look like them. More hit. Oh, I can maybe do one more. Ah. Fuck out of here. Tundra. That was a random stop. Auto run is not that auto. User input required. In the jungle. Kinda hoping this would do the same thing. Rebuilding. Thank you. It's telling me to do that. You have glass still. Of course, they took my fucking ice. So take everything, guys. Take everything. Son of a bitch. I'm like, man, this is going slow. Yeah, because it's not going at all for no apparent reason. I don't know why those things stop on their own. Frustration. Where is the thing I'm looking for? I think I already used all my ice, didn't I? Shit. Not that important. Something that would count for the combined orb effects. orb. Up north. Again. Getting too tired and losing my mind a bit. I do anything to it. That's why. Problem. Pick that up. I just went straight to this one. Okay, well, try to avoid fighting, I guess. Did I miss in the chat? Okay. grabbing any of those. Didn't even be able to kill the thrall. What fucking morons. I'm clearly gonna need these. Am I stupid and you still have your stuff? Yep, I'm stupid and you still have your stuff. I like running in circles. You know what? Let's throw some of this in here. Just so I have some brimstone in a locked chest in case something else wonky happens. Triple check my roof. I already double checked it after that last incident, but kinda waiting for that with this whole conversation. Holes, no holes, no holes, except for that open door. Like holes, not actually holes. Really wish an admin was in here right now. I'm no rat, but I do like to see people get punished for dumb shit. Public chat. So, yeah, it actually is. making me wonder what the median age of people playing this game are. Is. I'm not good with the casings or. Go fight in the magma chamber. Good job, my little distraction. You know how to be properly expendable. How did I get turned around? Oh. Stupid tiger, that's how. Want some? I want your fur. An eye out for any cool looking spots to build a new base. Thank you. trying to fight you, big guy. You can relax. I'm just here for ice and shit. Huh. Heard the little spirit thing noise, but I didn't see it. This part of the area better because it's got trees and shit. Mammoths. Have a good iron deposit somewhere. Lady over here. Ice. Looks black, yeah. Oh, it's also extremely cold here. When I'm trying to give you shit. That guy's right here, that's not up a fucking mountain for a change. More of it over here, huh? Base, I'm assuming. Yeah. Path up the volcano here. I feel like I'm being followed. You're not hostile and you're not entertaining me either. It's kind of wasting my time. Today, Junior! What's up with not allowing people to kill frost giants? That seems... And in this part of the area, that's like right next to their main base. So there's legit a quest to kill the main guy in that base. RP is the protectors of the frost giants, that's fine by me. I'll just sneak in and kill them when I need to. Path up the mountain. Hey! Crouching. Why are you crouching? Weird ass game. Alright, they hit pretty hard. Next to that temple, there might be a path. Damn. Certainly looked like it on the map. Neat. I think we'll just say that every time. I thought they were gonna yell at me for grabbing the black ice at first, and not seem to be a way up the mountain here. Here it just seems to be ice giants to fight, so. Can you tell black ice from ice? Because it still looks black ice to me. I'm colorblind. Mildly colorblind, but colorblind nonetheless. Normal rocks out here have iron and ice in them. There's the stay the fuck away from here points back there. It's hard to believe that there's only two entrances. Because that's a dead end. The whole map, and I still have not seen any star metal. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna Google it. Trying not to be a cheap ass and Google shit, but. Meteorites that fall in the western region of the frozen north, just north of the burial mounds. You'll see them trail across the sky and hear explosive boom. Huh. So, when I saw that meteor shower earlier, that was fucking star metal like I thought. I just sucked at finding it. Because it crashes in the mountain ridges in the western region. I'm in the western region. So, those regions have access to the volcano. This region has meteorites falling in it. I am building in this region, and here's the only iron I've seen in this region, and someone already built a goddamn house by it. White Walkers. The black ice too. It is. Alright, so this is the spot. I don't care if I have a neighbor. Here. Higher is better. Fall off the world if you go down there. Dangerous with how sloppy I tend to be. Not the edge of the world. Really high up. Oh, no trees up here, though. That's the downside. No water either, but that's easy enough to remedy. These, on the other hand, will be a pain in the ass. Yeah, I reckon I'm gonna build up in these mountains. Spot to be determined. Probably back by the White Walkers. That's where the black ice was. I'm gonna read more about star metal. First in the game spawns randomly in this region here. Okay, here's an actual map of it, which region I'm in. Wow, you can even see it from the starter location if you're high enough? Huh. Ooh, it does not look too different from a normal rock, except it has smoke. Okay. Never seen it before, chance you might overlook it, thinking it's coal or a dark rock. Break off the shell? Oh no, they no longer require the shell. Star metal meteors no longer require players to break the outer shell, but are bugged as of 13th of July. Bugged in what way? It just says bugged. Okay, so the problem is that they're not spawning at all for a lot of people, but I've seen them actually spawn, so might not be bugged on this server. They might have found a way to fix it. That Funcom clearly did not, because these people are bitching on varied official servers. Yeah, I guess I'm becoming a mountaineer. Maybe I should change my name to the Mountaineer. I hate how they don't follow you in the house. Turn around. Where is she? Wanna grab her loot. steel and insulated wood is the other shit I need. Takes resin. All of this into the heavy. I dropped all the normal ice. Oh no, I didn't. I still have a stack that I did not notice. Alright. 4-1 for not paying attention. And now I'm out of crystals. Always something. One short. -25% more damage would be nice. Tattoo only does +3. Find a way to get one more point of strength. Like, once I can make the exceptional gear. Reinforcement's gonna be a big part of my near future. Oh, right, I have someone who can carry this shit for me. Top, they're heavy. That sulfur pit might be a good place to go get dry wood. A lot of dead trees in there. In fact, I can't think of anywhere else that has more, or even a comparable amount. There's places with a few scattered ones, but that's the only place that has a shitload. I have to go hit that up. Bust down these trees for resin, do some plant cutting so I can turn seeds into oil. I'll be ready to make a house. Black ice was surprisingly easy. Once I found some. Gonna have to probably use some iron. How did it explode like that? Same group? I think it was. Your children and Ymir, I think this is too. No? The Hierophant. Elk King. Out for lumpy rocks. Look like meteorites. Considering star metal only drops in this zone, you'd think you'd see people everywhere here. I mean, I did see some people, but they live here. What can I grab? Dude still hasn't come on to help me out with shit, so I think he forgot about me. Some of these windows. It's online right now. In the game. Doesn't try to talk to me or anything. No. Up this mountain is where I want to build. Figure out how I got up there. Now, wolfies. Sometimes you gotta go down to get up. remember exactly where the black ice was. Didn't go this way up the path. Well, no, the other way. It is indeed night. Very much the middle of it. Getting towards the morning. What time is it? Oh, it's 4:30. Aw, oh, hell yeah. Volcano eventually? If so, I'm liking it more and more. I'm extremely cold when I'm... Wow. Wow. That was a dumb way to die. Thought I just walked over the other one, so I thought it was cosmetic. Cooling down. Oh. Cool. What is this shit? I wonder if that killed my... killed my thrall, too. It did not. Game could really do with some consistency. finish this shit and go to sleep. I'm so exhausted. Set one, but I don't think I've seen any sort of bait inside of them. Shit, did I miss the on-ramp? I fucked up somewhere. No armor. It seemed to be really worse than with armor. Expect him to be frostbitten by now. Like I remember running behind this thing. I don't know if that was when I was exploring or when I actually found it. Oh, so my beehive wasn't working earlier. That wasn't because I was offline, it's because it was broke until they fixed it. Did not know that. Directionally challenged. Whoa, 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 whoa. Healing. Cold, I'm thirsty, I'm tired. I ran over that earlier. It made me think it was safe. I was wrong. Huh? Stupid thrall. Guess it's too narrow up here for a bedroll. Foundation, if it'll change its tune. The hell of a pathway. Hell of a hellish pathway. That's my parkour skills. Down before I did this. Huh. All that just to end up back on the hidden way. Okay. That was bullshit. Smarter, not harder. Gonna live over here. I want me a nice easy path to the fucking volcano. I don't have to keep doing that parkour and have a minor fuck up and be dead. Left down. One here. Probably the most dangerous of them. Oh, come on! Mm-hmm. Hope I at least looted it before I died so I'm in a more convenient spot. Oh, fell right down in there with them. Oh, come on! Really annoyed if I end up losing my shit to this. What the fuck? All this bullshit. Fucking bullshit! Oh, and I think I just saw my real corpse disappear. There goes all my armor and tools. Had to be an idiot and play with fire. Even said, as I was doing it, I should have took off all my shit. Bad enough to make a fuck up. It's another thing to know you're fucking up when you're doing it and still do it. Should not play this game past the point of exhaustion. And I'm so far past that point. Mm-hmm. Oh. Watch my shit disappear. Probably each time I die, erases a body or something. Cool, I left myself the shitty spear and that gear. Why did I not put my shit in the box immediately? The hell is wrong with me? That, I was nowhere even near the fucking lava. Stop. I'm gonna fucking uninstall the game. Holy shit. I feel like it's getting worse, like the lava's decided to spread its AoE. Or I'm just frustrated and being sloppier and sloppier. Doesn't matter, because my shit's gone by now anyways. Okay, that one, I would have accepted that totally my fault. Not just the game being stupid. That one didn't actually happen. It's just in my head. No way this is. Yeah. About the option to make it have all my loot. It's just gone. Well. Though with everything I've done today, I've managed to go backwards. Got 4 hardened steel bars. Just turned all my shit into rivets because I'm like, oh, well, I already got the gear. What's it matter? Kitty, stop attacking me. Why are you attacking my hand? Because you know I'm mad already and you want to fight too? Oh, I do have steel tools. Armor. Stop it, cat. Really not in the mood right now. Pretty pissed off. Lucky I love her. Someone else did that shit to me, I'd punch him. Flat my hand while I'm playing a game. That is straightforward. Legs. Me one more. Make it. Three short, almost a full set. Oh, my war paint's gone too. As a bonus. The hands. Oh, I see him. I'm tired and I kind of want to go to bed, but at the same time, so close to having this last piece. I want to get the last piece. Why did I not put all my shit in the box before I did that? Sloppy fucking idiot. I got these steel backup tools. Gather on tomorrow. Oh, yeah, I still have my real axe. That's the one thing I left behind. Okay, I clearly look at the same boxes over and over so many times before I accept that. Oh, right. Where's my big guy? Big guy. You weren't too comfortable with that trident. It's bop, now it's mine. So, need new, I guess, ultimately, really, just need two things to be back to where I was, and I just have the one grade down from them, so I'm gonna tell myself it's not that big of a loss, because I lie to myself so I don't freak out. That's how I'm remaining calm despite being fucked over so many times today. Just lie to myself. I get RP and actually sleep on my bed. And Alistair ignored me. Didn't come bring me shit like he said he was gonna. Might have just popped on and popped back off. I did, yeah, looks like that's what happened. Well, hopefully he gives me some shit tomorrow. Oh, someone asked a question in the Discord. Let's see. Thank you. Someone in Discord asked how to do the orange talk where you do emotes and shit. So I told them after I discovered for myself. Anyways, yeah, end of the line. Be back at it tomorrow and hopefully recoup some of my shit. I mean, if I'm upgrading the star metal eventually, all this steel shit, it means nothing, right? Right.